Listen up. We're about to get started. A lot of mercenaries from around the world have made their way into the country, as I'm sure you've seen. However, Sicario is currently one of the only groups that can throw around enough fighters to aid in the air war. Cascadia's National Guard was quickly scattered and taken out by Federation military forces when we originally tried to force them out of Cascadia. They came without mercy, eliminating more than 30% of our active forces. These last few weeks have been disastrous, and we're on the verge of capitulating into a full-blown guerrilla war. We'd like to avoid this, and because of that, Sicario will be deployed immediately to several of our units currently in need of support.
Hitman team, you will be deployed to an agricultural area to the south. One of the Independence Force's surviving battalions has been driven there by a Federation offensive. Presently, a collection of Allied officers preside over a rather notable amount of manpower. The Federation is currently engaged using air and ground units, so a multifaceted loadout is suggested. You might catch the Federation off guard, however, anticipate retaliation in short order. Launch and lift the siege. If that battalion falls, our forces won't have enough manpower or command to organize again.
Thank you. down Cascadia. If Monarch keeps racking up kills like that, we're gonna need a bigger offshore count.
Us versus the Federation. Yep, that's what we're doing now.
Good job, Hitman team. General Elizabeth reports your tactical support pretty much saved his men, and a respectable amount of firepower for the Independence Force. Combined with deployments by the rest of Sicario and other mercenaries, we've been brought back from the brink and have stabilized our territory. Being able to maintain proper military formation and territory means we'll be able to wage this war the right way. Stand by for further taskings, and get some rest.